Hey guys, this is 51DSS, and I'm happy to show you something here, a new purchase. I went and made a giant mistake today. I went to a gun show, and what you see here is a Marlin 39A. That's a 22 caliber lever action rifle. Probably, well, it's considered to be, I think, with most people, the finest 22 lever action rifle in production today. I think Marlin's been making this particular model for, oh, I don't know, pretty close to 100 years. I really don't know for certain, but anyway, there it is. Pan back here a little bit and zoom in here on the receiver. You see the telltale giant screw head there on the right side of the receiver, and the gold trigger. This is model 39A Golden, I think is what it's called. You'll see that it has the mounts for a rifle sling there on the front, on the forend, and back here on the butt of the rifle, right on down. Right there. Now, you'll see that this rifle is in very, very good condition. Believe it or not, this particular rifle was manufactured in 1965. It's never been refinished, so it's in near new or like new condition. Very, very few marks of any kind, even in the wood. The bluing is in superb condition. The only thing that I can see wrong with the rifle is there's a little bit of discoloration down there in the little plate there on the grip. If you can see that right there, a little discoloration there in that white, I think that's probably called micarta, but a little discoloration there. And the front sight does not have the hood. These particular rifles came out of the factory with a hooded front sight. You can see there's a little groove there along the side of the front sight, and there's another groove on the other side for this hood. It is a removable hood, so it's not broken. Somebody just removed it, has not been replaced. Anyhow, it's just a great little rifle. I've had my eye on a 39A, keeping my eyes open for one of these for quite some time. And I'm going to thoroughly enjoy shooting it. I'll make a video of that when I go to the range next, probably tomorrow. But anyway, let me move in here and turn the rifle around, show you the other side of the receiver. Right here. Right there. A little bit of the bluing is worn on the left side of the hammer there. Now this rifle, for those who are not familiar with the model 39A, lever action repeating rifle made by Marlin, it shoots 22 caliber shorts, longs, and long rifle, so nice little variety there, 22 caliber ammo that this gun will accommodate for all different kind of shooting. If I can get the rifle turned here, you'll see that the receiver, the top of the receiver is flat, and it is drilled and tapped for a scope mount. Let's see if I can make the rifle stay there. We'll zoom in on that a little bit and see if we can show you that. Get it to focus. You see the screws right there. There's one screw head and another, and it's a flat receiver. That's of course a top down view, looking down on the rifle. We'll turn it here, lay it flat on the wall, kind of give you a look at the rifle from back here, and pan on along here. Right there. And I'm very happy with my new purchase. As 22 caliber rifles go, this one is not inexpensive. It was, as I said, manufactured in 1965. I've been looking at Gun Broker and just looking at different gun shops, places like that, and rifles even older than this one in this kind of condition, or it's not unusual to see them out there over $500. This one in particular cost me $415 plus sales tax and out the door with it. So I feel like I did okay. Really excited about it, and can't wait to get out to the range with it. Maybe tomorrow I'll do a rimfire day at the range. I'll take my my 22 caliber pistol and my new Marlin 39A. So anyway, this is 51DSS saying thanks for watching, and feel free to leave comments, and stay safe out there and have fun shooting.